Sige, Garot, let us pray. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Our Heavenly Father, the God of love, the author of the church, the head of the church, today we thank you as a community of believers in the Lord Jesus Christ, thanking you for your faithfulness in this community, in this church, the St. Paul Church. We celebrate and we look forward, O God, to a brighter future. For you said in your word that you do know your purposes and plans. You have plans for us to prosper us and not to harm us, plans to give us hope and a bright future. We believe, O God, that the St. Paul Church community has a bright future. May your love, may your grace, may your peace prevail upon all of us. And may your name be glorified always. We pray in Christ Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Yo, ako kansino.